Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video on the channel, and today I will show you guys 10 useful apps that every school students must have. So without wasting any minute, let's get started. So guys, the first app on our list is this OE exams. Now if you guys are looking for any exam oriented apps, then this is the solution for what you guys are looking for. Now first of all, you need to set up your examination board, and after selecting your examination board, it is available only for English medium students. And then just select your class, and right from your question papers it will show you all the related stuffs what you will require to clarify that exam. Now it will show you all the question bank or question papers, and it will also show you the textbooks what you will require for clarifying that exam. So I recommend you guys that you should try this app at least once in your lifetime. On number 2, we have this NCERT books app. Now this app have a huge collection of all the NCERT books right from class 1 to class 12. You can download any NCERT textbooks from this app right itself. So this will be really handy if you want the ebook version of your NCERT textbooks, and you can read it anywhere anytime from your phone itself. On number 3, we have this Khan Academy app. Now if you guys want any video lectures on any related topics to your subjects, then this will be a very useful app. You can find all your subjects here, such as Maths, English, Science, Physics, Chemistry, and you can find all the video lectures here. So this will be a very useful app if you want to learn any topic for your exams. Now if you guys have any problem to concentrate on your studies, then this is the app what you are looking for. Now the name of the app itself is Just Rain, and it will show you a cool animation of the rain, and the sound coming out of it is of rain itself. So it will be a very useful app if you want to concentrate. So guys, the next app on our list is this Sorcastic. Now imagine if you guys have stuck on any of your problem, then this is the app what will help you to resolve that problem. So what problem you have, just scan that problem and then just click your picture, and then just select your question what you have, and after selecting the question, just tap on that, show the answers, and this is the problem what we have searched for. And as you guys can see here, it have already shown the answer, and in the same way you can find all the related topics to that. It also works on handwritten problems, so just scan your problem and it will work for any subjects, whatever the subject you have, for example Maths, English, Science or anything. And as you guys can see here, after scanning our question, as you guys can see here, we have our result itself, which is in a step by step guide to solve. So this will be a very useful app if you want to resolve any of your problem. So guys, if you want to improve your English vocabulary, then this is the app what you are looking for. So as you guys can see, this app will show you different words and their meaning also. So this will help you to improve your English. So if you guys are very poor in your history subject, then this app will help you to improve your history. So as you guys can see, it is a history calendar, and it will show you the time period of any era what you want to learn. So this will be a very useful app if you want to improve your history subject. So guys, the next app on our list is this OR formulas. Now if you want any formula of any subject here, then you can find it easily on this app. So as you guys can see, it have collection of all the Maths, Physics or Chemistry formulas. So this will be a very useful app if you want to solve any question and don't know the formula of that particular problems. So last but not the least app on our list is this Derivation and Integration. So if you are very poor in your integration problems, then this app will help you to learn from the basics itself. So this is it guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any query, let me know in the comment section below, and I will try to solve that query. And if you have any topic related idea, then let me know in the comment section below.